Hello, I'd like to introduce you to my new course, The Art of Contemplation. And The Art of Contemplation is a really powerful tool that has an enormous amount of applications for everyday life. It's both a spiritual journey, but it's also a very practical down-to-earth journey. Contemplation, what it does is it brings you into harmony with all the universal forces of nature, of life, the rhythms, the natural rhythms that are laid down in your body, so that you start to adjust yourself to fundamental universal rhythms of life. And that means that you feel better inside yourself, your mind is clearer, your emotions are steadier, and you are able to handle them and not become overwhelmed by them. Your physical body also finds a natural balance. And the art of contemplation, it's a wonderful process to learn. It's something that's inherent in every human being. And what it really brings us to is our own inherent wisdom. You know, that we have an inner wisdom. Every human being has an inner wisdom of how to make decisions, knowing what to eat, when to do things, when not to do things, how to draw boundaries. I mean, it has applications in every conceivable field of human endeavor. It's a really, really remarkable little teaching, and very easy to follow. And this online course, has really easy to follow steps. It contains the text of this book, The Art of Contemplation, really nice little book. And it also has an audiobook aspect. So I've read this book out and laid it out in steps through the chapters. And also it's interspersed with videos and teaching applications. So ways in which to help you integrate the teaching into your everyday life. So it's got a lot inside it. It's very simple. And you can also just download the entire recording of the book and listen to it offline. And you can also get this book, obviously, offline and get it from Amazon. And so, yeah, I hope you enjoy it. I hope you come and have an experience of exploring the art of contemplation and unlocking some of the magic and majesty that lies within you, within your true nature, to tap into this incredible field of universal wisdom. And please don't take my word for it. You know, it is a self-teaching tool. It's so simple. You can apply it, as I said, in any aspect of your life. And within a very short time frame, you will see remarkable changes, really wonderful changes, as things just start to swing into harmony with you in a new way. It doesn't require, you know, a lot of application, doesn't require huge depth of understanding. It's a very simple, very ancient, peerless teaching. So, yes, welcome, and I hope you enjoy it.